redesigned Ford Mondeo, Fusion's European brother, was snapped by spy photographers somewhere in southern Europe. The D-segment competitor of the Volkswagen Passat is expected to receive a well-deserved facelift this fall, and these new shots give us a clear indication of what to expect. This wagon prototype is most likely a titanium model, but lacks the optional full LED adaptive headlights. Instead, it's using the standard halogen projector units, which will retain its design for the refreshed variant. At the back, the taillights are getting new graphics and a new chrome strip connecting the clusters. In fact, Ford of Germany and the United Kingdom are already selling Mondeos with the facelifted rear end, despite the fact that full-blown facelift is not out yet. Much more important changes should be hiding underneath the familiar skin, as the Mondeo is expected to gain Ford's new 8-speed automatic gearbox. It's a hydro transmission, which will replace the existing 6-speed dual-clutch gearbox. Also, the engine range will be upgraded with a bit more power, but at this point, it's not clear whether the vehicle will receive Ford's new EcoBlue 2-liter diesel engine. Most likely, it will continue to be offered with the Peugeot-sourced diesels, as well as the current lineup of EcoBoost turbos.